Lalla Essaydi, born 1956, creates meticulously staged photographs that deconstruct and reimagine stereotypes of Arab women. Her subjects' bodies display calligraphy, an Islamic art form reserved exclusively for men. Essaydi's writings are partially obscured in her photographs. Taken from her journals, the texts ruminate on personal freedom and cultural and individual identities. Essaydi often references the film Negative in her final prints, amplifying the idea that all photographic images build a subjective point of view.